I am waiting for a good death. My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malekith has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Indeed. One should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We Orc men are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you? You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see. Fine!
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards to attack.
Hey.
I smell it.
Heading east, steer clear of Hillgrounds 2. Think about those old tricks. They're having trouble staying.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. I expected no less of you, and once again, you have not disappointed. Skjor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
How do you feel? I think you... I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes. Farewell.
There you are. I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. This is a simple errand, but the time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor, and you'll become a true companion. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, whelp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed. You still need to prove yourself, whelp.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'll head back home if you need me.
I watch you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother. Ysgrimor was the hero who started the Companions. Uthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here. Don't delay, Shield Brother.
Be dead if not for Vignar.
Took me in and helped me turn my life.
You feeling sick?
The gods gave you two hands, and you use them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the Goddess of Twilight, if you'll excuse me.
We should keep moving. Until next time. Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. Stones.
Now look what you got yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release.
What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about. We should keep moving. Bad people who don't like werewolves, so they don't like us either. Not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody. All right then.
Think you're bleeding.
kill you.
Now you'll pay.
Time to finish this.
A fight. This should be. This should be.
my butt.
We need to get back to your Vasker. Until next time.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Ulfred, patron of the great land.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Brothers and sisters of Surtr. Today, we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
I've heard you may
well,
actually
boy,
be strong.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side. Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves.
I've got a bad grip on my shield. Did you take a look at it?
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time.
Can't you just tell me
no
the grip is bad?
Yes, it's true.
If Aorland made it, it's more
not
likely
every
ripping
companion.
It find me tomorrow.
Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde.
It can be harder to balance a strike.
Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of the Lord Warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.